It's quite simple, actually. I am actually good. I have personality. I have anatomy. I have good motivation. I have done far more than you think. Meanwhile, you are a literal red stickman recognized keeps trying to be all powerful and likes to get blowjobs from lions. But in reality, you're fucking pathetic. You are literal fodder. Your second and third phases are literal aneurysms. And you're just a piece of shit. I bet a fucking child could beat you with a single punch.